So it's not often you see these little dudes just taking a break. Most everyone I've ever seen has been out just constantly working and fishing and bobbing up and down. But I think there's so much food in here that this little guy can just afford to take a break. And right now he's just posted up with one leg up inside the feathers and the other leg and foot just perched, and he's right on the edge of the creek.